fashion design would like to open a new panorama combining the design, art and creativity in general with the historical beauty of the Liberty architecture.
I look like a six on me now. I lost my pride, but it's alright. I know I sleep too much, I sleep all day. It feels like
there's a lot of Liberty style in Milan. It's quite surprising because you necessarily don't expect to find so much.
But I wanna let you know that I still have some. I wanna let you know that I still have some pieces of my friend.
More than design and art exhibitions, you could walk around for the Liberty architecture of the
areas.
The idea behind Porta Venezia in design itinerary is to create a double itinerary, a very simple one, so that you can just do what you have to, going to visit showrooms, going to find out the new ideas of design, and at the same time you can discover our community.
Turn your head up, watch here, look at there, that's so easy.